I do a lot of college shows, and I'm like running around the States right now doing a bunch of colleges. Which is different because like we say things differently than them, like different words for the same thing. Like we say Frosh Week, they say Orientation Week. We say first years, they say freshmen. They say frat boys, and in Canada, we just say rapists.